Good morning, children. Today, I am going to start a new lesson that is from your geography, second chapter. Chapter name, Inside Our Earth. In the sixth standard, you studied about Earth in the solar system. Okay. In that, we studied that there are eight planets in the solar system. Sun is the head of the solar system. And third nearest planets from the sun is known as Earth. Earth have many special features, because the life supporting system only we can find out in the Earth. That is why Earth is called a unique planet, and more than 71% covered by water, though, so it is called blue planets. All these things we studied. Okay. Now in this chapter we are going to study the features inside the Earth. What is happening? Lot of changes happening inside the Earth. Every time. Now also many changes happening inside the Earth. Many pressure is going on, and many kinds of movement inside the Earth is happening. So we are going to study how inside the Earth, that is. We have many information about outside the Earth, because we are living outside the Earth, and we have a lot of information, that is, about the outside the Earth and the above the Earth. There are thinnest layer of atmosphere. About the atmosphere we know, and atmosphere have 5 layers and different features of the atmosphere, and all these things we have many experience made about outside the Earth and about the sky, and all kinds of experiment, and we know about more about. But inside the Earth, only we have only some kinds of information. That means very less information we know, because it is very hard to find out what is happening inside the Earth. Okay. More than 6,000 kilometer is there from the lithosphere from to center of the Earth. So it is very difficult to find out. That is why very less information is getting from inside the Earth, about the inside the Earth. How we are understanding about inside the Earth? When the volcanic eruption is happening, and when the earthquake is happening, from that vibrations and from that moment, we are finding out what is happening inside the Earth. Mainly, Earth is made up of different layers. Okay, mainly 3 layers have. If you take an onion, if you cut it, then if you look at the, watch it, that means you can understand it is also, onion is made up of different layers. Okay, it have different layers. Like this, Earth also have different layers. Mainly, Earth have 3 layers. That is, crust, mantle, and core. Okay, crust, mantle, core. This is the 3 layers of Earth. Okay, so we are going to study detailly about these 3 layers today. Okay, today we are going to study detail about these 3 layers. And the first one is known as crust one. Okay, first layer. And it is the thinnest layer and uppermost layer. It is the uppermost layer and most thinnest layer is known as crust. Okay. And we can say it is starting from the lithosphere above the mantle. Up to above the mantle is known as lithosphere. And lithosphere have many features. Okay, that means crust have many features. That is, there are mainly 2 types of crust is there. One is oceanic crust and continental crust. Oceanic crust, continental crust. 2 types of crust, we can say. Okay. Then, okay. Crust, there are 2 types, oceanic and continental crust. And continental crust is made up of main 2 minerals, that is silica and aluminium. Okay, it is made up of silica and aluminium. So it is called CI. Okay. Continental crust, it is made up of silica and aluminium. So it is called CI. Then oceanic crust is made up of silica and magnesium. Oceanic crust is made up of silica and magnesium. So it is called SIMA. Okay. CI and SIMA. There are 2 types of crust is there. One is continental crust, first one is of continental, and second one is known as oceanic. And the continental crust is made up of silica and aluminium, so it is called seal. And oceanic crust is made up of silica and magnesium, so it is called sima. I think you are understanding. Okay, then a second layer of the earth is known as mantle. Okay, up to 2900 kilometers it have. So a second layer, it is known as mantle. Okay, first one crust, second layer it is mantle, and it is about 2900 kilometers its radius. Okay, so mainly it is full of magma, hot molten magma it is situated. Okay, then third one is known as core. Third one is known as core. Okay, the last layer, innermost layer, is known as core. And core have two, also inner core and outer core. Inner core and outer core. So today we studied about layers of the earth, and mainly three layers. First one crust, second one is mantle, and third one is core. And crust, two types of crust, oceanic and continental crust, and silica and aluminium. It is continental crust is made up of silica and aluminium, so it is called seal. And oceanic crust is made up of silica and magnesium, so it is called sima. Okay, so and next layer is known as mantle, and it is full of magma, hot molten magma. Third one is known as core. Core we can divide into two, inner core and outer core. Okay, so core also made up of nickel and iron. Okay, core is made up of nickel and iron, so it is called niffe. So other name of core is known as niffe, because it is called niffe because it is made up of nickel and iron. Nickel and iron, so it is called niffe. And core have very high temperature and pressure also. High temperature and pressure, so we can't reach inside the earth, because when we are go through inside the earth, the pressure and temperature is increasing, so we can't reach the center of the earth. So that is about today's class. So three layers we studied. So you have to, today you have to do one activity, is that you have to draw these three layers in your notebook and color it and label it. Okay, and other work I will give through assignment. Okay, thank you.